What's up, guys? Today we're going to be checking out The Equalizer.
I actually don't know what this movie's about at all.
Read the little synopsis. I know that Denzel Washington is in it. I know that there's a second one. I'm pretty sure a third one was either announced or is going to be coming out relatively soon. I think that this movie may have been based on a TV show from maybe the 80s, and the only reason I know that is because in the movie The Wolf of Wall Street, Leonardo DiCaprio calls his dad, and he said, "You're interrupting," or someone always calls while The Equalizer is on. Mm-hmm. And that's just like a random throwaway scene, but I think that's the only reason I know that this was a show at some point. Denzel Washington is probably one of the greatest actors of this generation. I loved him in many different things. Flight was really good. I know that there's a movie that he was pretty famous for, Training Day, which I haven't seen. I really loved him in American Gangster.
The one that I knew him from the most, just from when I was younger, is The Book of Eli. I remember I watched that movie a ton.
I feel like there's more Denzel Washington roles that I'm just not thinking of in this moment in time. Flight was really freaking good, though.
Yeah,
I really like that one. I feel like I need to get you to watch American Gangster, too. I haven't seen that one since I was in high school, but I remember loving that one. Oh, remember the Titans. What the fuck? How can I not remember that one?
You didn't remember the Titans.
What, Home Depot?
But what is he using it for? It's cement.
He works here.
Oh.
Yeah, because he has like the apron.
Yeah, he does. He just works at Home Depot.
Yo, Pop. Bet you got to push your dollars at your old job, did you?
Guilty as charged.
So, but what was your old job? Well, this is interesting. I didn't expect the movie to start like this. I don't even know what I expected, but I mean, you would think with a name like The Equalizer, like, who knows?
You would think action or thriller or something along those lines.
You want to make security guards, you got to lose weight. You got to test in 1 week.
Now he's trying to help him.
Oh.
You're not willing to apply yourself.
Yeah.
Hey.
I just get what this all... He was trying to say that it was a bone because he was going to get, like, scolded for eating chips in his sandwich. I used to love, honestly, putting chips in sandwiches. That's actually,
the
like,
the texture is
really
unmatched.
Good. I don't really eat bread now, but once upon a time. That tea? Those are some massive earrings.
You're welcome.
He brought his own tea from home. Okay. Is that what it was for?
I guess so.
You catch that fish yet?
Jazz hooked it. You're gonna give up that refined sugar.
I am.
When?
He like wants everybody to be healthy.
Body, mind, spirit, remember?
I bought a little machine for making demos.
Yeah.
Oh, this is fucking what's her face from Kick-Ass.
Oh yeah,
I forgot.
I know.
Name. It's like
I know.
Chloë
Grace Moretz.
Okay, yeah.
Chloë Grace Moretz.
Took me a second. I didn't
like,
recognize
her face,
first.
And I was like, I
recognized the voice, and I was like, wait a second, I've heard this voice.
You ever catch it?
Hmm? Oh, he's on a new book.
Fish bled in the water. Sharks came and ate the whole fish till there was nothing left.
Well, that's just kind of a waste, isn't it?
No. Depends upon how you look at it. The old man met his greatest adversary just when he thought that part of his life was over. He saw himself in the fish.
I feel like this is like an analogy for what's going to happen. Slavi.
Y'all need hot shoes. Никого другого нет.
Находит
тебя. И тут клиент
спит. Is he gonna help her? Interesting.
6, 5, 4, 4, 4. Are those like the stereotypical dad shoes? The one with the
New Balance?
New Balance.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Nesquik. Because the N.
What?
I don't know. I never actually knew the name.
What's wrong?
Hey, don't doubt yourself, son. Doubt kills. Get up. Come on, get up.
He has a lot of, like, words of wisdom.
Mm-hmm.
Good advice.
Come on. Who's gonna make security guard?
Damn.
Who's gonna make security guard?
Damn.
Who's gonna make security guard?
I feel like there's such few actors that have such a commanding presence, like Denzel Washington.
I'm sorry. I'm breaking protocol, right?
No, no. Listen, hey, come on, sit down. Sit.
I think she's just looking for help.
I'm Teri.
Bob.
My real name's Alina.
Oh.
Okay, it's not professional. Just tell me what you think, okay?
Robert at home?
No.
Was there ever?
Once. She broke my eye.
Ooh, I wonder what happened there.
100 books everybody should read. She made it to 97, so I figured out.
Aww.
How many have you read, Robert?
91.
Close. How many books did you read last year?
I think like 80 something.
You are? Что сделала с этим клиентом?
Сави, у меня ударил, all right?
Oh, he's getting involved.
Sorry.
Sorry, Robert. He's gonna equalize somebody. Whatever that means.
It's not good. Call this number. I send you another.
Oh, they think he's just like a
customer,
client.
Yeah.
This
guy's. Ваня. Понял.
You gave him information.
Yeah.
So now he's gonna use that. Like what you said, equalize some shit.
Seems like he kind of just wanted to stay out of things, but he's gonna get back involved in whatever he did.
She's at the ICU at Shawmut. Someone beat her up real good.
Ooh. He's gonna go see her.
Yeah. I feel like for Jake, nothing surprises him. He said that like so like...
Yeah. He's like, I seen it all in this diner. I know. This overnight diner. Oh my gosh. Oh.
Who's there with her? Is that like someone who works with her? I wonder if she's gonna spot him. If he's gonna even see her? Okay. Oh, this is the other girl though. He's gonna get some information.
She's sad about it too, so. She's probably like another escort too. Then
yeah.
You know.
How's she doing?
Alina, how's she doing?
Oh.
She hit him back.
Oh, she fought
that
back.
Cold slobby.
Oh my gosh.
So that was like the first hit when she had like that bruise.
Keep her around as a reminder for the rest of
us. Oh damn.
If I didn't cut her throat next time.
Oh. He's totally gonna go take out
Fox and can't talk might be worth twice as much.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna go cut this fucker's throat.
Yeah, he's gonna
go
take out Slavi.
Russian Knights. Did that girl remind you of Jennifer Lawrence?
Yeah, in the eyes.
Mm-hmm. I thought that and I didn't want to say anything because I was like, is it Jennifer Lawrence? She's got to go like John Wick. Like, kill people while people are, like, dancing in the club.
I don't know. Like, I don't know what kind of movie
it is.
Oh,
this
is
a
yet.
Restaurant.
You know?
It seemed like he was about to walk into a club. Unless there's, like, a back room.
Like, I still don't even know if he's that type of, like, are you, like, a fighter type? Are you, like, an intelligence type? Like, what is equalizing? What is an equalizer? I don't know how people drink vodka straight. I guess because they're Russians. So.
Oh, damn, he made his way up here.
He literally just walked right in. Oh, he is not lost. He's right where he needs to be.
Still can get it up, дедушка.
I feel like he's going to kill somebody with that corkscrew.
Look, I understand. These girls that you... you represent, I understand. It's like,
I feel like he's picking the tool to kill somebody with.
$9,800.
Wow.
He's trying to do it like without hurting people, I feel
he
like.
He is.
$9,000 for one single piece of pussy.
Oh my gosh.
It must be Ferrari pussy.
I feel like y'all are just making it worse for yourselves.
It's not gonna be this easy.
This is not.
Not while everyone's getting their weapons ready. What?
1 month?
Like just for 1 month? Fuck you!
That girl's still a child.
Oh my gosh. So that much per month? Version.
Oh, what the fuck?
Primer enough for a good while.
Oh, he's gonna kill you by the end of this movie. Is that a... Like this is gonna be you.
You're all dead. Close the door. Don't go out. Kill them all. Come on. Come on. Be a badass. I mean, he's gotta be. Wait. What the heck? What's he doing?
Let him cook. He's doing something. He has a purpose.
Whoa. No one else is coming in to help y'all. Just like
their weapons,
every little
everything,
detail about
yeah, I
everything
guess so,
in the
yeah.
room. The corkscrew.
Oh, wow.
I told you about the corkscrew. Somebody's getting killed with that corkscrew.
What? What?
1-1000.
Wait, what is happening? This is crazy.
Oh, shit. He already shot him. Oh! There's the corkscrew. Oh, shit. Two people with one corkscrew.
So he's doing this all in 16 seconds?
Oh, my gosh.
He is so cool.
It's only 8 seconds. Oh, shit.
You're ahead of time. You have time to spare.
This is a dude who got shot in the neck. He good? I mean, is he still alive is what I mean.
30 seconds. Body's going to shut down.
Wow.
Suffocate.
This is why he was trying to hold it in.
After death, our life's going to go on. Yours is going to end right here on this funky floor.
Wow.
$9,800.
Whoa.
If you would have just taken the money and let her go.
Sorry.
Did he like make a promise to his wife or something?
He probably did. And that's why he was wrestling. I can't talk. That's why he was wrestling with it so much.
Yeah.
You know, like getting back into this. But he couldn't. He just couldn't let it go with her.
And so specific of a number to $9,800. That was probably all the money he had.
Yeah.
I mean, this movie can't be over. There has to be other people that are... Does that guy have a brother?
Somebody's gonna...
Want revenge.
Yeah, be like, you killed...
Like, that was too easy.
Slavi. I tried to do a Russian accent. You killed...
Slavi.
These are for you.
Oh. Why would he want them?
You open it.
Pringles to take the edge off.
Oh, did he get, like, the offer letter or something? Is it in there?
I made the weight.
Oh,
shit, it's his weight. Okay, nice.
That the killings have all the earmarks of a turf war between rival factions. Names are not yet being released.
So that's just what they're going to blame it on, then.
But there has to be, like, cameras in there, right? Because you had to go up to the freaking restaurant to even get up to, like, the top level.
Oh, he's, like, able to infer what happened.
I feel like he's gonna put together this wasn't like the other faction of Russians in this neighborhood. Like, I don't know. He's like, this isn't what they would do. Oh damn! Oh shit!
Hey, David Harbour.
Let me apologize for my conduct. It was a long flight, on short notice, and I like to focus to work quickly. The deaths of Mr. Pushkin's men have been.
Brian, you seen Robbie? Suppose we're taking that security guard test after work.
Calling and quit.
Quit?
No,
really?
Kids,
what?
Right?
What?
That doesn't seem right.
Yeah, why?
With no notice? After he was all excited about it.
And he, like, made the wait.
Gonna go check on him too now.
I don't feel like anything bad happened to him because how would they even? They don't even know who he is yet.
Maybe he just got nervous.
Maybe.
My mom had a little accident here last night.
Oh.
There was a fire.
Aww.
El que me ha estado ayudando.
Mucho gusto, señor McCall.
Ah, es bueno que se reúna con usted, señor.
Muchas gracias.
I mean, it makes sense. He speaks a bunch of languages with his line of work.
Do you even know his line of work?
What?
Do you know his line of work yet?
What do you mean? Do you?
Oh, what I do, because it was in the synopsis.
Oh, no.
I'm not going to say anything just yet.
John, you know I got respect for your business.
Mr. Looney, you understand why I'm compelled to make this visit.
I feel like he's going to call him Little John just to piss him off.
You just don't understand who the fuck I am.
John, easy, huh?
Don't easy, Frank. Shut the fuck up.
Call him Little John.
We pay you 15% to do business here. The additional 10% you steal, we ignore. We anticipate it, as you people are such cliches. And the fact that you're a rat to the feds is also tolerable.
Oh! Ah, oh, there it goes!
Little John!
Oh, this mother...
Oh, my God. Oh! Wow.
So I thought this guy might have just been like a Sherlock Holmes types, but no, he's got some violence to him. You're kind of scaring him a little bit. Oh,
dang.
Shit.
Dang.
Understand me, this is my home. You cannot run around here like a fucking wild animal. What the fuck was that?
It's a message. It says, I'm here.
I mean, what do you expect when you work with somebody like that?
I know.
You know like, who you were not, working for.
Have you not seen the higher-ups? Like, I feel like he can't be the only one that's violent.
Yeah. Well, I'm still sifting through things, but the killings were spontaneous.
Oh.
Yeah, this dude's weird. Obviously.
Oh, I guess he just laid back. The angle of the camera made it seem like but he was like, going like what is he doing? He just casually laid back.
Summoning the demons that are tattooed onto his body or something? I don't know. Yeah. Oh, there's cops. Investigating the arson. It's kind of random to, like, hey, let's gonna eat and then we're gonna...
I know. Kick out everybody in here.
A check. I don't think that's what they're looking for. Oh, wait, no. What is this? Oh, shit.
Oh.
Is she paying for protection?
Ooh.
Okay. Yeah.
Nikita, you need to clean the grease. It'll cause a fire.
Aww.
Good accent.
We'll see you next week.
Do you think the son knows anything about this?
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, shit. Time to get equalized. But there were cops. I saw a fucking badge, you know?
Maybe corrupt.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously. You know, not maybe.
I got two corrupt cops right in front of me.
It's our guy.
This fucking guy?
Yeah.
Back up.
Is he an auditor like in Nobody? Because that would be like random that we saw two movies like that. And also, is that a real job in real life? Like, other than what you did, but you weren't that kind of auditor.
I was a compliance auditor, but no.
That's the lady down the street. Woman had the fire. Same thing could happen to you with your whole fucking family.
Oh. Wow.
You pay like everybody else.
And it's already on YouTube.
It's a good idea.
Oh,
shit.
There he goes.
But are you gonna kill cops though? Like, I know they're corrupt, but like, I feel like people are gonna come after you.
Tomorrow you'll have returned all the money you extorted from those people. You'll tell them it will never happen again. You do that and this video will never be seen.
Okay. Wow. He takes care of his friends.
Now I'm offering you a chance to do the right thing. Take it.
That fucking hurt more than the beating.
Give him back the money.
I guess they go back.
I saw her there.
And you saw someone else.
Did anyone else visit her?
Yeah.
A man. Nice man. A black man. He wanted to know what happened.
He had
to
like
her.
Security footage, like crossing the street.
Ooh, I'm like anticipating it. I don't know.
Or snap her neck.
It's possible.
Maybe not.
Oh, I don't know.
Maybe he, like, thinks that he actually got information out of her, but...
I don't know.
This guy, he seems a little unhinged, so I have no
this
idea.
This dude is very unhinged.
My angel.
It still feels so weird.
He's gonna choke her. I don't know. He's gonna do something.
Please.
Yeah.
Please.
Teddy.
Please.
Oh,
the
secret.
Yeah.
Oh, there he goes.
I knew it. I friggin' knew it.
Oh, my gosh. Wow, and he got her water first, too.
It's like a Home Depot team game.
Home Mart.
Yeah, sorry.
There's no place like Home Mart.
Oh, you got
security.
Look at security. Wonder if they're going up against, like, the movie version of Lowe's.
You do a quick card refund for me when you're done. Gentleman's in a hurry.
Open that fucking register up, I just said.
Oh.
Move.
Oh.
To the register. Now, go ahead. Open this thing up.
Wow, he did it right here all in public with everybody around?
That ring, too.
Oh my gosh, even the ring?
It was my mother's.
Fuck your mother. Give me that ring.
Oh. He's about to fuck you. He's analyzing. He's gonna be like 3 seconds.
Poor choice of words.
Oh, the skull.
Oh, the skull.
There's always a skull when you kill somebody.
Yeah, there's always a skull. It follows him. Children.
Oh, you gonna risk them?
It's okay, Jen.
He's probably gonna go get it back for her, though.
Yeah.
He's gonna get it back for her. But, like I said, he had to keep it professional in his place of business. He's gonna do it outside.
Just following him? What's he gonna do? Wait, he's just getting the license plate. And, like,
yeah, he's gonna get it later. Where was security?
I know. Bad at your job, bro.
It's crazy that it was happening literally while business was just going on as usual around. Like,
oh, he's finding the tools.
Whoa. I remember we had to go to Home Depot and get an axe for my Patrick Bateman cosplay.
Yeah, I just gave that axe to my dad.
Yeah, and the guy was like, oh, well, this one will be good for this and this. And we're like, well, we kind of just need something that looks like an actual axe for a cosplay. And he was like very concerned.
Thanks for helping.
What are you gonna do? The ring. Here, you got it back.
Wow.
But he made it look like it was just. Yeah. Oh shit! He's cleaning off the blood. And he's gonna put it back on the shelf for somebody else to buy.
Wow.
If they knew what that axe did, or that axe that I was thinking the axe from earlier, that hammer.
Wow, that's crazy. But then nobody can really trace it back to him. He's a really cool character.
Yeah. He just keeps, like, being around things that are happening where he's, like, forced to get involved. Are the Russians already here?
Turn on his watch!
He likes to time himself. Oh, shit! Face to face!
We're looking into a homicide that occurred 2 weeks ago. 5 dead. Russian restaurant.
Oh, yeah, I heard about it on TV. I happened to be there that night.
Oh, you were?
No, he didn't expect him to say that.
Yeah. That's a power move.
You know this girl.
Oh, yeah.
Remember where from? What happened to her?
She fell down and broke her neck.
Did she?
I'll be in touch.
You're added to the list.
Fine. I paid cash. We didn't have a reservation. How'd you find me?
Oh, shit!
Wow. That was such a tense, like,
I know.
Interaction.
Like, they just kept pushing back and forth. It was really cool to see.
As you get picked up in the literal, like, Russian... Okay, it's not an actual Russian car, but the car that the Russians were using. It looked Russian.
Like what he anticipated who he was. Like, he said he was a trained killer. Now they're spying on him. He has to know that this is happening, though.
He's got to. I want to know who he really is, too.
I want to know what he did with the girl. Because he, like, escorted her out of the hospital.
Just you, or are we waiting for someone else?
His record seal. We take a little walk across the street.
Oh, he's gonna start his timer. Oh, he's gonna be down by the time he even. Oh shit! What the hell? Was that just an accident?
Or was that on purpose?
Gonna kill him with the book, with literature. Oh shit!
He is with the book. This is why.
Oh shit!
Whoa.
No weaknesses.
Was that why they wanted no witnesses? Like, so they
Well, they wanted to take them.
There?
What the fuck?
That.
Yeah. He may have.
Oh! With the flash and everything! Such a power move. This is so fun. It's like it's like a cat and mouse type.
It's like seeing
story.
Light versus L. The only difference here though is Robert doesn't like sugar like L did.
Mm-hmm.
Motherfucker sucking me.
I don't know why.
It did sound funny.
The way he said that. With the Boston accent. What was that? Butter?
Remember, he was like making little things. Like, it looked like he was like about to Home Alone this shit.
oil, maybe?
Ooh, that's going on someone's face.
Honey? Okay. Huh. Okay. I got that wrong. Oh, he's using it for his wound. Oh, wow. Ooh.
Like, they've been to your house before.
Yeah, like, this is...
Is maybe that not even his place? Like, is it just, like, a different restroom? He can't be here. I don't even know. He can't be here. But I feel like he maybe, like, set a trap. Like, he was fiddling with something earlier. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, definitely not.
They left the water on intentionally. Yeah.
So whose apartment was he actually in? Wait, what is this place? He oh, that's what he left, yeah.
Everything he's doing is intentional. Right.
He's like a monk. Man, this guy's
wow.
fucking books.
Ramos, stop fucking around.
He's like across the street then. Did he like have another apartment this whole time?
Okay, he put that.
Yeah, he did.
This is way too clean, boss. Something doesn't feel right.
But he put a fake label on it. I don't know what he put on it.
Meclizine.
Oh, okay.
He wants them to think something of that.
Travel letters purchased 3 days ago.
Oh, like he they want to think he left.
Okay.
For him to think.
Yeah.
They want them to...
10 a.m. tomorrow. He's on the run.
Let's get someone down there.
He's not going to buy it.
He's not going anywhere.
Yeah. It's funny how he bought, like, just the travel-size things and just put it the only piece of trash in yeah. his restroom trash bin.
How do we all know each other?
It's an awkward lunch.
Did we all do the same job?
I have very little influence these days. I'm not at the agency anymore.
Oh, the agency.
I consult on a few things, that's it.
Susan, I just need to know.
Is it, like, CIA?
You had a nice dream. In case you were wondering.
That's how he has a different, whatchamacallit.
When they told Susan you were dead.
Oh, so his wife's... Oh my gosh.
From
his,
something as trivial
so
as a car bomb.
He, she's
wife's
not actually
alive,
dead, yeah.
But she thinks he's dead. Oh my goodness, so they faked his death.
Mm-hmm. We used to talk about you over the years, you know. She said if anyone could have figured a way out, a way to walk away from it all, for good.
Wow, so he like got out. Mm-hmm. Reminds me of John Wick.
You.
I wonder if he did it just to like to protect his wife, you know, because of his line of work.
Wow. Does this mean he's like getting back in it though?
If you get back in, I don't feel like you could fake your death twice. I feel like people will start to like question it at that point.
Friend here. Is who Pushkin sends when he's got a problem. Teddy Ransom. Real name, Nikolai Ichenko.
Nikolai. I like that name.
Detective Remar and Detective
I fucked them up too.
Only now they're dead. We found them.
Oh!
In the trunk of their car in the precinct parking lot.
Whoa!
Suffocated.
Ooh!
Nikolai fucked them up worse than he did!
Oh! Testicles blown off and shoved down their throat?
He won't stop until he kills you and anyone you care about.
If he ever finds out about the wife.
Yeah. Well, he knew that his whole story was fake and bullshit.
Oh.
I know a part of you died when Vivian did.
Wait, maybe she did die.
Oh, so she still died. I think we just missed that.
It'll be him.
So, she thought he died, and then she died. But then I think she found out he didn't die, right?
Maybe she did die after he faked his death.
Whoa.
Oh, shit, he's going into his little mode again.
Mm-hmm.
This shit happens and then he starts his watch.
Yeah, he's like...
You think he's going to contact him directly? Oh, wait, no. Because this guy's good as dead, too,
yep.
If he doesn't find him.
Just like those other cops.
You're going to get your nuts in your mouth.
I know.
Like, is he anticipating Nikolai coming for him right now? Because he hasn't found him yet?
What the fuck?
I don't know if he's gonna kill him, though. I feel like he just wants his help.
Yeah, to get the information. Oh. But he had the hose, right? Mm. So the exhaust, yes. Yeah. Wow.
You know everything. Who, what, when, where, why. Before you tell me you're not gonna talk. Go fuck yourself, you know that?
Bro, you're dead anyway. Like, whether it be Nikolai or be him, at least if you give him the answers now, like, you preserve your life for a little bit longer until Nikolai can find you.
I'll be back.
Oh my gosh.
He knows how long it takes for him to
die. Yeah, he measures everything.
You're like taking him in. Damn.
Wow.
You want to see my daughter?
Yes and no.
Oh, shit!
No! You're so fucking nice!
These guys.
Thank you very much. There you go.
He's like paying them.
Thank you very much for going out of business. Closing
down shop. Oh, is he gonna burn their money?
Please accept these parting gifts on behalf of Mr. Pushkin.
Wow.
It's funny how he folded when he pointed the gun at his crotch, but not at his face.
That's a fucking good cop.
Up until when?
I was.
What happened?
Past tense. Like, go to jail? Say what you've done?
All of them.
Fucking countless.
Just count one and assume that it's all the same quantity. I take it this guy isn't used to losing. Ooh, he's gonna be fucking pissed. Ooh, he's kind of shaky a little bit.
Not coming back.
Oh, fuck, he's here!
Already? Just like that? Wow, he was like, we'll find him. We'll handle it. He couldn't even come back from the bathroom.
1 week later, intruders broke into the man's house.
Where's this going?
Kill the man and his wife in bed. They said some small things were stolen.
Was it like his story?
It's a well-known story.
Mm.
They ever catch who did it?
Did they?
Maybe they didn't look in the right place. Sometimes the answer's right in front of you.
Like, he was the one who did it?
I think the boy was scared that his foster parents would wake up one day and realize that he wasn't worth it, like all the others had, and he couldn't bear the...
So this is what, Nikolai, like, that killed his
real?
Foster...
What do you think, Nikolai?
Ow.
I'm someone that I love very much, that I would never go back to being that person.
Okay, so it was a promise to his wife.
You. I'm gonna make an exception.
Like their records? Like, this was insurance for him.
Yeah.
In case he needed an out. Oh, he's got like, oh.
He has everything.
Oh, there's Teri. Like a shipping container?
Like, to Boston, so.
Yeah, so it would be coming here.
Yeah, so you're gonna go.
They were talking about like 100 barrels, and they said earlier that it wasn't just like, you know, people, that it was also oil and other stuff. Oh, shit! He blew up the whole damn thing!
Wow! His watch is just like, beep! Wow!
I feel like I would have gotten a lot farther. I mean, it's a great, shot, but...
As he's just casually walking out.
Not even speed walking.
Wow! Dang! But he times everything perfectly.
It's the problem with situations like this. When you have friends, you have family.
Right.
You have weaknesses to Nikolai.
Your life begins.
Who's?
You'll want to answer that.
Yes.
Mr. McCall?
Ralphie?
The whole fucking Home Depot?
Whoa! They took the whole store hostage? Like, you think he's gonna go to the pier, or you think he's gonna go to the home?
I feel like he's going to the home. Well, not the. I feel like he's going to the pier, but I think he's got like a plan in place. But I guess if you go to the home mart, like, you could take all of them out, and then you kind of like save them. You don't have to worry about them, because I feel like they'll kill.
You think he's gonna be on this regardless. Bus? I don't know.
No, I think he's going to home mart. He's not here. It's, yeah.
Is it like an empty bus? Yeah. The phone. No, he's gonna be here.
Yeah.
He's playing music. Wow.
Oh, shit, he's like fucking Batman. No offense to Ralphie, but he's bad at his job.
Hey, he's brand new.
Oh, shit! That's what Ralphie needs to be doing when there's intruders.
Take his security guard game to the next level. But he told him to do this.
Yeah, he had to have.
Yeah.
What a funny place to have a final battle.
I know.
This was so Home Depot that they just like changed the freaking things to say Home Mart.
They even kept the color scheme.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's scary.
Is he doing all this too?
Yeah. You came to like his domain.
Yeah.
Where he works every day. And he knows exactly where everything is.
Oh. Oh, whoa! Oh, shit! This movie's badass. Go. Don't stay here.
Don't stay.
You don't want no part of this shit.
Okay. I know this is your security, but this is above your pay grade.
Look at him just staring him dead in that freaking face.
Oh! Wow.
Oh, he got hit. Fuck you, Nikolai. Oh, what the?
Ooh.
Oh, it's because that's where he got shot.
Oh, yeah. Okay. He was cauterizing it.
I was like anticipating, like, how the hell is he gonna kill somebody with a doorknob?
Oh,
this movie is freaking wild!
With the drill!
Oh, and then he's gonna hit the other tripwire, though. Remember, there was a second one. It's like a house of mirrors, like a clown house. Oh.
Ooh.
You just gave him a weapon to kill you with.
Oh, but he's getting hit up against the mirror.
Yeah, no, this freaking kill isn't as clean.
Ooh. Uh-oh. It's not gonna be by him, though. Like.
Some nameless henchman with a exquisite mustache.
We haven't even got to Nikolai yet. Oh.
Now get up, because that was a lot of noise.
I know.
Oh shit,
oh,
I was fresh.
Oh, it's Ralphie.
He said not to leave anybody behind.
Aww. Hey.
Fuck 90 my ass.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, is Ralphie gonna die?
Oh, he might die.
40 seconds. Exactly.
Him and his timer.
Oh. All that training.
I know.
To become a security guard. It's all coming into play. I feel like he's gonna die.
He's gonna do it and then
get shot. Yeah.
Well, maybe not.
Well, he hit the breaker, which is what he wanted, but. Oh shit! Man.
Wow.
He's not killed somebody the same way twice.
Get out of there, Ralphie. Get out of there. Ralphie's probably gonna be okay then. Hopefully. Oh no, he's locked in. Oh, okay, there he goes. Oh no, he can't get out. Well, just like hunker down for a little longer. Uh-oh.
Start shooting!
Oh, did he shoot him? Oh wait, what was that?
Oh, that was a nail gun!
Oh, he did! He's walking out in this sprinkler.
Like, welcome to the Home Depot, bitch.
What's Home Depot's slogan? I forgot.
I always get the little tune confused with like the doon 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 doon.
Wow. Whoa, he got up so weird.
Say the Equalizer.
Yeah. Wow.
Don't think you're coming back to work here anymore. So maybe he goes back to the agency?
I like how they shot the scene with the water.
Mm-hmm.
Ralphie, you're gonna survive! Ralphie's gonna have a lot of questions.
The heck?
Where is this? Russia?
Oh, is he going for the head honcho?
Oh!
Or is that safe for the second one?
No! Turn the lights off! He likes to turn lights off!
Stay in there,
Bobby. No! Wow.
What you gain from my dad?
Peace.
Peace. It's expensive to buy, but I can purchase it for you.
I don't think he's gonna take that money.
He's not even there anymore.
Are you there?
Not after everything.
Turn on the sink.
He likes to turn on sinks too when leave them running.
Well, let's see. I feel like he thought of some unique way to kill him.
My God.
What the hell?
What's up with that?
I got him!
What is?
What's he doing? Oh, he's gonna electrocute him.
Oh my God. Wow. Definitely, yep, it had to be something unique. Everybody he killed to get up there.
I noticed like there was like some blood on his head.
Wow. So he did handle it all, this movie. So I wonder what the second one's about. Somebody else coming for him now.
It's funny because he does just dress like he works like an office job.
Right.
It's gonna be, what was her name again? Alina?
Alina.
Hey. You know how many people I killed for you?
When they gave me my stuff back at the hospital, there was this envelope with my name on it.
Was it the money?
Almost $10,000.
Yeah.
$9,800.
Probably hush money, right?
If only you knew all the things he did for you.
I wonder if it's gonna like tease the second one, or if he's just gonna go home.
There he goes, back to his life. Maybe. We'll see. There is a second one though.
Yeah.
So maybe not back to his life.
I don't know how do you go back to your life. Like, you freaking committed a massacre at the Home Mart. Diner.
He's at the diner still. Maybe he's looking for a new job. He's gonna go work at Lowe's.
Invisible Man.
Wow. Genshin in return, I'm in trouble, can you help?
He's like looking for people on like line.
Craigslist?
Yo, what? This is how he's taking jobs?
He's like, he reminds me of like a vigilante superhero type. Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, so he's just freelancing now.
I wonder if that's what the, like the show was, you know?
Right.
Like, this was just kind of like the build up to that.
That's cool. I don't think it ever said what his job actually was then.
I'm pretty sure like 99% sure CIA. Yeah. Calls upon his mysterious CIA past.
I wonder why they wrote that there if they never actually ever even talked about it in the movie.
Yeah, I don't know if that was something that was, like, told later on or when people say, like, you know, when he was talking, I think her name was Susan, something about agency. People mm-hmm. are just, like, left to infer that it was the CIA.
Yeah.
There was obviously, I think there was, like, a picture of, like, George Bush behind her with, like, that woman or the actress who was playing Susan in the picture. Either way, I love this movie. It was really fun.
It was good.
I kind of anticipated it kind of being something like this because I did read the synopsis
before. Yeah, I didn't read it at all, so.
So I had imagined that he was going to be a badass. I was just waiting for it to kind of happen. And it was very, I don't want to say completely unique because we have seen like kind of these similar storylines before. Like obviously John Wick, Nobody's another good example of that too. I think Taken even as well. But I think it was unique in the sense that, you know, he was just working like at the Home Mart and we had like this freaking final battle at like what would be Home Depot. And then also how he killed people was so unique. I will say that. That was probably the funniest thing. Yeah. I kept wrapping my mind. I was like, okay, what tool do they have at Home Depot that he's going to use next? Like he's going to pull out a PVC pipe or something.
I feel like this is a whole genre in and of itself. Like these ex, whatever the case may be, CIA agents, killers, assassins, whatnot, anything. Who get out of the game, who for some reason have to get back in it or use their skill set or whatnot. Like, that's such a cool kind of, I guess, like, trope.
Yeah.
And I really like it. There's a bunch of different movies like that, and this is definitely one of them, and it's kind of a cool concept, and I really like watching movies like that.
Yeah, I want to know what category is that? Does it have, like, a specific name?
If because not, we should all band together and say, like, this type of movie is called this.
Yeah. I will say, out of all of them, like, thinking of Taken, John Wick, Nobody, Equalizer. I'll say my favorite up to this point is the John Wick franchise. But I'm really intrigued to see, like, you know, what the next Equalizer brings in store. Like, I think, like I said before, that this was based off of a show from probably the 80s, if not before. I would assume that it was probably similar to like, okay, I'm taking jobs. Obviously, they didn't have Craigslist in, like, the 80s, if that's when the show took place. But taking jobs, like, from people who just kind of need help, kind of like how he stumbled upon Alina and just realized that she needed help. So he helped out in some capacity. So it's not just going to be about, like, the Russians, I imagine, in the next
movie. I mean, because he kind of, like, almost seemed
wrapped
like he
up
took
that
care of it.
Yeah.
Which I said at the end there, it kind of reminds me of, like, a vigilante superhero, like, Daredevil or something. I mean, not to that extent, obviously, but, you know, him just kind of going out there, doing things kind of on his own terms and helping people when he needs it. It's a really cool concept. But I'm definitely looking forward to the second movie because I really enjoyed this movie and I really like Denzel Washington.
He's such a good actor.
One,
I said it during it as well too, but he's one of those actors that just steals the screen.
Yeah.
He has such a commanding presence when he's on there.
Like, even dressed like The Office.
Yeah, like he's just going to like his cubicle or something like that. But when he smiles, when he has that serious face, it doesn't matter what sort of expression. He just like draws you in and just like you can't look at anything else but Denzel Washington.
All right, well, thank you so much for watching and we'll see you next time.
Bye, everyone.